fighting team is hit the ball in areas where it's difficult for the defending team to get the players out. They generally hit the ball away from the bases that the players are standing. As previously mentioned, hitting the ball as far as you can won't do you much good here. You have to be selective when you hit the ball. The strategy of the defending team is to predict where the ball will be hit.
There, we have raccoons and we have possums. There's two of them out there. Whoop, maybe only one soon, but I'm hoping one of the raccoons that scurried off will come back because it was just a little tiny. Now I need to go turn my big light on. Hello, my little opossum. Yes. Hi there, little one. Hello, Imogene. Yes. This is Imogene. The raccoon giving the kitty butt a sniff. There. Hello, little one. Hello, little one. You are so sweet. There's the other opossum. Hi. Oops. And we have a mass exodus. Wonder what caused that. Oh. Hello, opossum. Yes. Well, you are such a handsome, such a pretty girl. Yes, you are. You are such a pretty, pretty girl. That's it. Up with the sunflower seeds. We know what you like. Yeah, you gonna come over? Looks like. There goes an exodus again. Not total. Imogene is still munching on sunflower seeds. She's such a pretty opossum. I believe that's espresso getting a drink of water. Starting to come back. They are very easily spooked, but they do tend to come back, especially if not everybody leaves at one time. So, oh, well, you stayed and you're okay, so we'll come back. The other little opossum would return. But, oh well. Any opossum will make me happy. The kitty cat giving the opossum a sniff. a good furry bunch. It's not quite 8 o'clock yet. So this is a good crew. The little dish down by what used to be by my window is now off to one side. It's almost empty. The corn that was put out yesterday is almost completely gone. The big dish still has quite a bit in it. There's a little bit on the slab and some in the other dish. And of course there's sunflower seeds, which Imogene is partaking of. She is just the best looking opossum. Said her face is so white, but the rest of her is black and gray. She's so pretty. Whoop. There goes my furry crew again. Everyone will be back later, and except me. I'm going to go relax and put this up on the internet. There, Imogene, enjoy your drink. If you like, like and subscribe if you desire, and that. Oh dear.